Okay, part 3. May silang kasi ang video ng B612. Help them in some household chores. Take initiative like sometimes doing the dishes, cook food, repair some damage in the home. Repairin mo na rin siya kasi minsan damage yan. that's only joke. Pero totoo naman po na sometimes we are all damaged a little bit. At yung damage na yun, kailangan pinipill up agad or nire-repair agad. And of course, kailangan po ng partnership in repairing the damages of each and everyone. Be a MacGyver sometimes. Dun sa mga hindi kilala si MacGyver, pwede nyo namang i-search sa Google. Alam nyo naman, ang Google can answer almost everything, but not all. And we will wipe. That's sexy for us. Yeah. A man who does the cooking, does the dishwashing, or the household chores, especially if he's carrying his children, his baby. Oh, that's so sexy to us. And when you're sweating, of course, we will wipe your sweat when you do that. When you see that you are tired, we will give you a back massage, and then that. Okay, women need appreciation too, especially they are the queen of multitasking. Appreciation is the most neglected virtues of our daily existence. Ipausap po natin ang appreciation. Yun po yung nawawala minsan eh. Excuse me. Saying thank you, saying I appreciate you, saying ingat, yes. Sometimes a little service, like me, I'm a coffee addict. I tell you my secret. I'm coffee addict, so if you will serve me coffee, I feel loved and I will love you back. Ganun lang naman po ang buhay ng tao eh. Gumawa ka, okay kung sino yung mag-i-initiate. Dapat wala na kung sino. Dapat it comes naturally. Okay, yung pag, kasi you are partner, you are husband and wife. Or you are GF and BF. So, nandun yung service. Wag yung may bossy, mahirap po yun. Pwede leader pero bossy, it's a no-no. Women, okay, we need encouragement also. Men want encouragement, I know that. Also, we want to fly also. That's, nasabi ko na yun kanina. Eto, give us a day off. We want to be admired, so we need to go to the salon. Ayan yung karamihan na gusto ng babae. We want to feel beautiful. Siyempre, para sa amin, para may confidence kami. Basta yon, gusto namin maganda kami. Ewan ko lang sa iba, siyempre, gusto rin naman nila, babae din sila. So, bigyan mo sila, kunwari, for example, okay, go to the salon, you may beautify yourself, like that. Ito naman sa mga babae, huwag ka na kayo magpasama kasi hindi nila type magpunta ng salon. Ang pagkakamali naman ng mga misis, isasama pa yung mga asawa nila sa salon. Kung it takes how many hours, sayang na may oras nila. Gusto rin nilang gawin yung mga gusto nila. Gusto nilang manood ng basketball, gusto nilang manood ng mga sports na gusto nila. Gusto nilang makipag-jamming sa kapare-pare nila, kumpare nila, friends nila, circles nila. So, allow them to have also, to women naman, allow them also to do their own things alone. Huwag naman natin silang ikulong sa ating mga PC. Kaya mga babae, ganun po, klingi, karamihan. Hindi naman po lahat. Ayun. So, ano pa? Ay, mga simpleng bagay minsan, na-appreciate namin yan. But number one, provide us and we will provide what you need.